Welcome to Jackets TV, presented by Ohio Health. I'm Bob McElligott, and today I'm joined by the newest Columbus Blue Jackets forward, and that is Artemi Panarin. Dan Milstein is here with us. He's going to help with the interpreting here. But you guys just came to town. You've had very little chance to look around. What are your first impressions?
Хороший город, чистый, спокойный, много зелени, все, что мне нравится.
Good city, very quiet, clean, lots of green trees, and he likes it.
Very different from Chicago. Chicago, much bigger, obviously, but is this more like where you come from?
No, этот город больше, да.
This town is by far much larger than the one he came from.
Поэтому я очень рад.
And so he's very happy.
All right. Coming here, how many people do you know on this team?
Ну, сейчас уже человек 10. До этого только одного вопроска.
Up until now, he's met about 10 guys on the team. But prior to today, he only knew one guy. That's your goalie.
Sergei Bobrovsky, obviously a big star in this league. How happy are you that you get to play on the same team with him?
Очень рад. Теперь можно терять шайбу на синей линии. Последним игроком.
Very glad that now he can lose the puck on the blue line.
Yes, that's a very good point. In practice, you're going to get to go up against him a lot. Will there be some good competitions in practice between you two guys?
Может быть, сыграем на номер?
Maybe they'll play for the number.
Play for the number, yes. I wanted to ask you about the number. You wore 72 in Chicago. You've taken number 9 here with the Blue Jackets. Did you even think about asking him if there was a chance to get that number?
Даже и не имел такой мысли в голове.
Didn't even think about it.
That's a good choice. You mentioned in the press conference, you jokingly mentioned that you guys could box for it. Is that something, boxing is something you kind of enjoy, isn't it?
Ну, не бокс, а тайский бокс мне нравится. Вот. Ну, тай-бокс.
Тай-бокс.
Тай-боксинг, yes.
Нет, такого нету. Это просто после сезона я иду туда тренируюсь, чтобы не терять физическую форму и отдыхать головой. Хоть там и бьют по голове. Yeah.
He does not. He doesn't. He only uses it in the summer to stay in shape, to relax, and to clear out his head. Although they do hit you on the head a lot.
That'll clear it out, actually. We've seen you with Chicago, obviously. We've seen you do great things in the National Hockey League. What are you hoping to do here with this team? What kind of a role are you hoping to be able to play?
Да, я стараюсь об этом не думать. Я куда поставить тренер, там я и буду играть. Конечно, хотелось бы играть больше, играть в большинстве. Каждому игроку хочется этого. Но будем работать, стараться.
Whatever the coach decides to put him, that's what he would do. But like any player, he wants to play a power play and he wants to play more. And so that's it.
A lot of us here, because we know this team, and look at Alexander Winberg and the season that he had. He's a guy that likes to pass the puck. And, you know, John Tortorella will make the decision. But, you know, it looks like you would be a nice guy for him to pass the puck to. Do you know much about him? Have you studied this team at all since you've been traded?
Если он любит пасовать, я его люблю.
If he passes the puck, if he likes to pass the puck, he loves him already.
And as far as I would imagine, anything else doesn't matter, right? You don't care who you play with. You just want to be here and play your game and do well.
Я хочу быть продуктивным, и немаловажно, я хотел бы приносить для зрителей много пользы, потому что люди приходят с семьями, отдыхают, и хотелось бы, наверное, хотя бы близко играть к Паше Дацуку, потому что он много радости дарил людям.
Of course, he wants to be productive, but also it's about the fans. He wants to give the show a great game to for the fans because they come here with their families, and he wants to be as close to Pavel Datsyuk because to give something to fans to look forward to.
We've had players that have come here from other teams where they haven't been the number one star on that team, and there is a chance to do that here. There's a chance to rise to the top. Is that important to you, or is it just about playing your game? And if you do that, maybe you do become that guy.
Ну, если бы я сказал, что это не важно, это была бы ложь.
If he said that it didn't matter being the leader, then he would lie.
Так делают многие игроки, говорят, что это им не важно.
Lots of players say that it's not important.
Я им не верю.
But he does not believe them.
Поэтому буду стараться приносить пользу, и, конечно, хочется быть. Не то, что я хотел бы играть на себя и
and he wants to be helpful. He doesn't want to work on play on himself and then be the self
просто
selfish.
Хочется и команде помогать, и, конечно же, какие-то свои планки преодолевать.
It's important to help the team and raise the bar for himself.
John Tortorella is a guy that he's very defensive minded, but he showed last year that he allows players to be creative. I know you haven't talked to him very much, but are you hoping that he's going to allow you to be creative? And what kind of defensive style are you worried about playing his defensive style?
У меня было два блокшота за этот сезон.
He had two shots last season.
On purpose or by accident?
Kane.
more than Kane.
More than Kane. Okay, there you go. I want to ask you, you talked in your press conference about the nickname, the Bread Man, and you talked about that you were you're kind of proud of that name. Could you tell us again what, there was a Russian tie-in for that?
Во-первых, мне нравится то, что мне кажется, это добрая... Nickname, добрый.
He likes it because it's a good, happy nickname.
Поэтому, а тем более у нас в России считают, что хлеб всему голова.
And also in Russia they say that the bread is the head to everything.
And your grandfather is happy about that name, right?
И твоему папе это, дедушке тоже нравится.
Это нравится ему больше всего, да.
He likes it more than anything.
More than. What does he mean to you? He's a very important person in your life. What does your grandfather mean to you?
Что дедушка для тебя значит?
Наверное, выделял дедушку до этого во всех интервью. Вот. Но сейчас хотел бы выделить всю свою семью.
He's been talking about his grandpa the whole lot, but now he wants to take this opportunity to talk about his family over as a whole.
Потому что дедушка возил на тренировки.
Because grandpa was driving them to the practice, all the practices.
Все сейчас знают именно о нем. Но
that's why everybody knows about him.
Другой дедушка с бабушкой давали там денег, в какой-то степени помогали.
But the other grandma and grandpa were helping them financially and helping them in other ways as well.
Каждый принес свою пользу в это, и поэтому
so and everybody little
сейчас
by little
живут неплохо.
And then everybody lives good now.
All right. Artemi, thank you very much. Appreciate it. It is great to meet you. Dan, thank you so much for interpreting for us here today. And that is Artemi Panarin. He's going to be wearing number 9 for the Blue Jackets this year. And I'm Bob McElligott on Jackets TV, presented by Ohio Health.